Then you make a nose. Then you make some mouths. Then you make a body. And then you make some arms. Then you make another arm. Then some fingers. Then a shirt. And then you make some legs. Then you make some feet.
What are you making again?
A hula hoop.
A hula hoop?
With somebody in it.
Oh. Sounds fun.
And then there it is.
What does a hula hoop do?
It swirls around like that when you do that.
Have you ever seen an elephant do the hula hoop?
Yeah.
Can you tell me about it?
Yeah. Ooh, the elephant.
It was an elephant?
Sure was.
And what? How about you tell me about the snowman again? When it snows. Can you tell me about it?
We can start over.
Start over?
You want to tell me about it?
I want to hear you tell me about it.
Right, you tell me.
I forgot. Can you remind me?
Not you try. I just told you.
But I forgot.
No, I forgot.
Oh, man. You forgot and I forgot. What are we going to do?
I don't know.
I guess we could talk about something else.
What about when God died?
You want to tell me about that?
No. I want to tell you about when houses melt.
When houses melt?
When snow mountain, I mean houses melt. When snow houses melt, they get stone and snowmen. White stuff on them. Like snow sprinkles and stuff.
Yeah.
That. Can I have this one?
No.
Then why does Zola have them?
She's eating her breakfast. Tell me more about these snow houses.
What about
sprinkles?
And when they got sprinkled off, they really, really, really got better.
That's good.
And then they got phones.
Phones? No way. Why did they need phones?
Because there's people.
Snow people?
Snow people, yeah.
What do the snow people look like?
I just hands like that.
Yeah.
Eyes like that.
Yeah. What color of eyes?
Brown and purple.
Oh, okay.
And a nose like that's pink and purple.
Mm-hmm.
And then a mouth that's pink and purple.
Mm-hmm.
Then a body that's pink and purple.
Mm-hmm.
Then some arms.
Are you drawing them? Yeah. What kind of hair? Do they have hair?
Pink and purple.
Oh, is it long or is it short?
It's short.
Short?
Like yours.
Curly or straight?
Straight.
Straight. I would like to see one of these snow people. Maybe sometime you can draw me one with your crayons. What do you think?